All right.
Oh God.
Oh no.
Jesus.
Not today is not today.
Yeah, BTS is not today.
It's not today. Not today is not today.
Yeah, not today is not today, but also not today is next week as well. Yeah.
This is now, 5 minutes.
Right, wait, okay, pause 1 second. We can, okay, let's just have a moment, right? What's going to get me right now is the visuals, okay?
Ramon.
Ramonster is gonna let's
your
just...
child.
Oh my god.
I am not ready.
Right. Do you know what?
Can I just say my bias is Jin, as some of you may not know, but I am not prepared for her man and her child.
Listen, we've heard the teaser, so we know it's gonna be ballady songs. It's calm before the storm.
Yeah. It looks like the MV though will be more engaging though.
Yes. That's what's gonna scare me, because the visuals, man, yeah. The visuals.
Like, I feel like with the ones that, the videos that we've reacted to today, they were all about visuals.
They were very visual.
So this could be very visual as well.
Ooh, got a chill. Ooh, got another chill. Damn.
We have to do this. Okay.
Let's do this. I will try my best.
5.5 minutes. Can we survive?
No.
Okay. Drop kick that. Oh, wait, savage.
Wait, hold on, wait.
Through oh the my god, that's window. A, oh my lord.
I am gentle stretch. Kick. Through the window. I'm a crane.
In your face, I'm a slap. How come she's
esophagus. How about that?
Okay. Are we loose?
Okay.
Are we ready? You ready? You ready? You okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. 3, 2, 1!
No! That's right. Oh. Bubbles, bubbles, bubbles.
Okay. Okay, okay. Sorry, 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 sorry. Oh, it's dear. Pohang. We jungbu.
That's dangerous.
The minute that I thought he was going to
fall. I thought he was going to die.
But I didn't realise it was that high. Them train tracks are quite near, like, not that
low
deep.
Yeah. Oh, that's cold, man.
That's
so into...
cold ass. The fact
that's
that they...
not a place to take a nap.
Oh, 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 no, 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 please, no, 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 it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. The way that they had to wait for it to snow for them to do this.
Oh, come on, baby.
Imagine. Oh, oh, them contacts though.
He don't
they're
look real.
Oh, they've got all these contacts.
He don't look real.
He looks younger. Is it just me?
Yeah.
Okay, I like this verse though. He's got some tassly bits on his top. Omelas. Or is no, it Ornelas?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh.
Oh!
Calm down, calm down. God damn, it's so like flawless. Oh, some next Burger King hat.
What is that cake flying?
Did that
flying?
Cake fly?
Stop it. Who's getting the cake? No.
Oh, right, oh my god. I actually thought I was... Wow, that pierced my soul. Oh, whoa, whoa. Don't look at me like that. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Dang, he looks bare grown.
Oh.
Just looks so like, oh my god, the feelings. That
oh, the wrap my line. Why did you on his face?
Why are you brushing your teeth in the middle of a party?
Ah, oh, look, he's his ear. What are you saying? What did I say on his face? I look like he said crust. I'm thinking. I'm sorry.
I don't think
it says crust.
Oh my god, cookie. Oh god, I got crust in my head. They're laughing at the crust.
Crust. This reminds me of a song. This reminds me of an Epic High song.
Oh my god.
I'm getting Epic High feels from this song.
Oh, I got a chill, my lord. He
oh,
lord.
Wait, wait.
Oh my god.
Minchigar, if you told me to calculate the angle of that, if this was GCSE maths,
this is some obtuse.
I'm telling you right now, I'll get an A star.
Can we just
I wasn't ready for him.
I made it halfway.
I didn't even pause for that one. Do you see how
I know?
Look at me.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
He's
oh, damn, you're all right. Feeling yourself. Did he lose a lot of weight?
I know.
Oh,
that's such a beautiful scene. That's a phone background waiting to happen.
God damn, Jin is looking extra. That's some next danger. Like,
why does he even look like this?
Oh.
Oh, his head's Kylie.
Oh, is he looking?
He's left alone. Everyone left him.
Oh, I'm getting chills. Is he going back to where they went before?
Everyone left him.
Oh, he's all right. He's like, we're here all together. Don't worry, I haven't lost you.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Excuse me. Oh, no, his lips are... Is he alive? His lips are so blue. I thought they were all dead people. I was scared. I was like, don't do it to me.
Like, how are you going to be chilling next to something?
I was so upset. Like, I was like, this ain't right.
Wait, okay.
Okay, they're all going. Are they all dead?
Are they all dead? What is this trending thing with, like, people being gone? But then it's like, you never walk alone. You know, the title of this album. Oh, his pink hair.
I'm sorry. Hey! Sorry. Woo, that was an expression. Excuse me. What did you see? Oh, my.
Oh, that was coming.
You ruined it, man. Oh, Jesus. This tree means something.
Whose shoes are those, though? I'm so confused.
The tree is special.
I feel like they were dead, or how was it? Okay. I feel like if we analyze this, it will be really. We'll be here for a very long time.
I'm gonna be straight up and just say, when it comes to these like symbolic MVs analyzing no, I'm being straight up. I go straight to Tumblr. Their minds are in tuned, their chakras are in line to see all these clues. They must have it's it like they must clues. Their third eye is well and truly open for them to see these
in
clues
in the middle of their nose.
Yes, to see these clues and to know exactly what BTS are saying and doing.
But if we had to get the main,
I'm like, gist. For me, go with me here. You know, in like dreaming and everything like that, they say that, you know, when a train is going one way, it means that like someone's dying or there's death or something like that. Do you know what I mean? When it goes into the tunnel, it means death. Oh. And when it comes out of the tunnel, it means new life.
Literally, like the train was going one way towards the tree. So you're trying to say,
the tree is important.
Is it like a tree of life? Is it a tree of remembrance? Or a tree's meant to mean something though, where they hung some shoes.
Mm-hmm. That's
the shoes meaning.
Go on.
Remember all the pictures. In their previous albums,
right.
One person was never wearing shoes.
Was that not Jin? Didn't Jin always have his toes out? Am I lying though?
Remember Jin was at the bottom of the stairs? Like, whilst everyone was like running up.
Look, even Taehyung's doing the picture thing as well. Yeah. Wasn't he the one that jumped at Butterfly? He's all getting
really
Tumblr
too
will
much.
Find me. My initial feeling is something to do with them going on their way to the afterlife.
With this, you kind of have to like piece it all together with the previous MVs.
Yes, it's not a standalone.
It's
story.
Not like you can get this message in one MV. You have to piece together every single MV. I didn't come to learn, and I didn't come to learn. Look, cross referencing is something I left back in university.
We ain't doing it no more.
I'm coming here to enjoy music. They chose that path because they enjoy it. So I enjoy it with them. Not because I want to learn obtuse and acute angles apart from Minyoongi's jawline.
I mean that's you know. Like, I wouldn't mind studying. The song itself, I was like, halfway, I'm like, I feel this feels familiar. It feels like an Epic High song. Have you heard Umbrella? It doesn't sound like Umbrella. It just gives me that vibe. I like it. I'm not really a ballad fan. I'm just gonna put it out there. Like, I'm not really a fan of ballads. There are some ballads I'm like, I can deal with this, but just in general. But hearing it, like, fully, I was ready to, like, not like it. I really was.
I will dedicate my ears a lot more to it.
You sound beautiful. The ballad people, when they sing, their voice, and don't get me wrong. Ooh,
yeah. But amazing, I feel in this one, they really take you on a journey, which is why at the end, I literally almost was about to cry because I was just like... But then all of a sudden, I was trying to, at the same time, I was trying to stifle a sneeze.
I'm like so surprised. I really like this song.
Beautiful video, beautiful song. I can't fault
I'm not
it.
Ready for not today, because this one.
Why are you not ready for today? Today's finished. Thank you guys for watching. We really enjoyed that. Like, oh my god, I don't know what's gonna happen next week when we watch the second MV.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Go and follow us on all the things on the social media things.
All down below in the description.
Let's go.
Let's go. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment if you enjoyed this video. Until then.